If you wish to join the cult of Baphomet, you must steal two holy chalices from the Cathedral of Notre Dame and bring them to me.
Ça vient de là-bas.
Recherche de domestiques exemplaires.
Well done. You are now a follower of Baphomet. Come to our ritual. The password is the Father of Understanding. Ah, a new initiate. We're using the chalices you stole in tonight's ritual. Enter. Is suppressing the cult of Catholics that has so long suppressed us.
The leader keeps making unwelcome advances.
That old
goat.
Welcome
to the cult of Baphomet. dedicate the life of our beloved sister Jeanne to the glory and power of the wisdom of Baphomet.
We stand together in gratitude to you, Jeanne, for your bravery.
I yield this, my body, for the good of my sisters and brothers in Baphomet.
We honor your sacrifice.
Aurait-il perdu l'esprit?
Last year they botched the ritual sacrifice.
I took care to sharpen the knife this time round.
I'm concerned about so many vampires joining our society.
Fighting, drinking, passing off counterfeit money, taking whatever and whoever they want. If we resist, they threaten us with the guillotine. They have names for themselves. The big one's the turtle, the slimy one calls himself the snake, and the really, really brutal one is the bear. All right in front of us, all around the marketplace.
You like an old potato! Stand back!
Damn, Roderick!
That's grinding down slowly.
Lower
face on that fishmonger. I nearly shit my pants.
Not as bad as he shit is.
How was that?
You there? Are you the muse to answer my call? The pleadings of a poet with the honor of France in his heart? Say the name Jacques-Louis David and see if you don't gag on the sound. Well, I have written a series of poems satirizing the life of that most despicable propagandist. Sadly, the final verses are under lock and key in my abode. If you could retrieve them, the people of France would learn the truth about David and his confabulations. And my legacy would be assured. Go.
Have you read the Chénier verses? Oh God, I thought I might faint with laughter.
Oh! It's your building.
Oh!
If I get my hands on you, I'll rip your bloody eyes out!
I'll let you! You maggot! I'll bit you, turtle! Now!
What the hell was that?
Hold him over.
Ici.
Ça sera bientôt tout ton temps à la Madeleine, Vipère.
Tu dois en tête.
Mon verse. Bravo, mon ami. Bravo. Now all of France may hear the conclusion of Le Jeu de Paume and see the true hues that color Jacques-Louis David. Oh, they'll lose their heads with laughter, I guarantee.
Well, look who it is.
Ah!